What's up, y'all? CNB Outdoor Jarrell. Y'all finna do a little fishing. Ain't no telling what we finna catch because it's a shitty day. Had to get a video in for, we're gonna be having to do a lot this week. So, it's probably gonna be my only video this week. But yeah, let me get the line wet. Get back with y'all on the first catch. Peace.
My bad, y'all. First fish of the day. Thought I wasn't gonna catch him, but got one. I was trying to set the camera up and he bit it, so let me set the camera up right now for something else bite this one.
He just stood there and looked at me.
Give me a cup of tilapia and go home.
I
I got this fish.
This is what we caught today. I didn't keep a lot. I already filleted two of them. I gotta finish these. Got all the fish laid up. Pour all the water out so I can see them. Already rinsed them all. Off again. Got all the shit in there. Got I be having that tilapia looking good, boy. Be having that meat looking good. Pull it up. In fact, let me turn the grease on. Grease on 5. Be using this. trying Dave's hot sauce. He gave me this to try it a while back, but I never got to it. So today I'm gonna try it out. He says it's all natural. What's in here? Vinegar, special organic spices. Well, let me season this meat up, and I'm gonna get back with y'all. Got it all seasoned up. Now I'm just taking and throwing in that cornmeal. Top on there, make sure it's closed. Shake them up. Shake them up. Real good. Come over here to the grease. Yes, sir. Hit the top. Yeah. Alright, come back over here. Some seasoning up. Guess I got a whole bunch. Throw the paper towels up. Boom. Now we're ready to fry. Get you a little damp. Turn him up. He ready. I'm gonna grab that. Boom. Throw a little more in there. See if he's ready. Turn him up. Oh yeah, you ready. First piece of fish. Oh, he not ready. Oh Lord, I just wasted one of the fish. Turn on high. Put it on high. Well, I'm gonna get back with y'all when I'm done. First batch. Batch two, y'all see it's a little bit more crispier. So I'm gonna throw that batch three up in there, boy. See if I can fit the last horn in there.
Scoot him over a little bit.
Make it fit, make it fit. And that's it. Gonna let this cook up. Get y'all when it's done.
Ooh. Mama.
Fish all done. Got the hot sauce in here. Today's hot sauce. It's honestly not bad. You know what it tastes like? It tastes like McDonald's. I mean, Whataburger, spicy ketchup. I'm eating it like it's ketchup, really. Well, that's it, y'all. We're gonna end this video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for all y'all support, man. Peace.